Hey everybody, welcome back to Code Dynamic Websites with PHP. This lecture is called PHP Variables. In this lecture, we're going to be covering the absolute basics of a PHP variable, what types of variables there are, and what they are meant for. If you'd like to follow along using the course files that you downloaded just a couple lectures ago, you can go ahead and open your Code Dynamic Websites folder. And we are currently in O2 variables. If you were to open index.php in your code editor,